Did your teacher send you? Okay, good. So she knows where you are. Well, as you probably know, we are doing a school-wide lice check. Now you don't have anything to worry about. You probably don't have any, but some of your classmates do. So we're gonna go ahead and check everybody. Okay, well, I'm gonna be checking throat, every inch of your hair, and paying close attention. Do you mind paying close attention to your scalp? Yeah. And behind your ears, especially, because that's where they like to group up. Okay. Yeah. So I will look there. Yeah, we will take it inch by inch. Start. I'm just gonna brush through your hair. Okay. I'm gonna get it nice and smooth so it's easy to look through. Alright. your hair and flip it over and look at your scalp, and then part your hair, flip it, and look all around your scalp line. Okay. really good news for you. Right? I know you don't want any. No one does. So, I'm always so relieved to not see any. Let me just smooth this out. Just prepare the treatment. And fold up my sleeves. So I'm just going. dry really fast, but I'll go ahead and help you out a little bit. Already, and I will just put it back in order. I'll make it look exactly like it did when you come in here. Are you having a good day? And has your week been good? Well, you know, if you're ever having a bad week, you can just come sit in here. A bad day, just come sit in here. You can always ask to come see the nurse. And now be sure not to be sharing any combs or brushes or hats with anyone. It's always just safe to go ahead and not. Because lice spread very quickly. So just because you don't have it today doesn't mean you can't get it. Of course, the preventative will keep you safe for now. Alright. So your hair looks good. It's back to the way it looked when you came in. Alright. If you need anything, just come back and see me. And on your way out, can you ask the next person to come in? Okay. Thank you, dear.